Communication is critical during an emergency for those affected and first responders. Wireless carriers prepare for challenging times, such as this AT&T drill with its network disaster recovery team near Washington, D.C.
So this team is really a first strike force, if you will, to get the network back online so people can communicate during a disaster.
AT&T has spent more than $600 million maintaining and upgrading its emergency response capabilities. It houses equipment in locations all around the country that can be quickly moved to the site of a disaster and provide communications similar to a central office.
It's phenomenal.
The company conducts up to 4 emergency response drills a year by setting up a virtual mobile network, satellite backhaul, temporary cell coverage provided by Colts or cells on light trucks or trailers, totally self-sufficient power, even a high-end tool trailer.
This is your own true value.
Exactly, right? Exactly.
And the gem of the fleet, technology trailers with enormous capacity for temporary network transmission.
Going through this kind of trailer, we could take the traffic out of Washington, D.C. outbound on that trailer.
Up to 50 AT&T employees participate in the drills at any one time, and they're staged all over the country. Versatility is emphasized. For example, a person might learn several roles in the command center, where incident response, planning, logistics, operations, and finance are all key factors.
We do all of the steps to ensure that we have the assets and the capabilities ready and prepared to respond to any type of incident or disaster.
Incident management gives us a very well-practiced and predictable way to manage unpredictable situations.
The drills are critical to effective emergency response and quickly restoring service. This was the company's 72nd such exercise, and still, valuable lessons learned.
Preparation's the key. We don't want to learn of an issue when we're in a disaster. Right, and so we leave here with an inch-thick binder. We're proud of that. We're like, great, there's a whole bunch of things that we're going to fix so that when there is a disaster, we'll be okay.